If you don't listen to Narco Corridos, you're a pussy and you're off my Christmas list. Narco Corrido is like gangster rap for the 21st century. The talk is tough, the music is banned, and the swagger is the show. This sexy motherfucker is El Chito, by far the number one Corrido performer in the world. His record sales rake in millions of dollars every year. Were he not so close to Santa Blanca, I'd be having his babies. As it stands, this suave slab of macho writes and sings the corridos that tell the tales of Santa Blanca's buchones from Bolivia to Culiacan. El Chito, real name Marcelo Rios, is not a bad guy. He just sings like one. He's also in tight with all the villains in Santa Blanca. The Cartel's Church of Santa Muerte is sponsoring a kind of publicity tour and a concert in Malca. El Chito's supposed to boost morale and spread Santa Blanca's good word. This is an opportunity to nab an outsider with an inside track who's got everything to lose. We get El Chito to roll on his buddies. Prosecutors in nearly every country of the Western Hemisphere will sing our praises. Snatch and grab, but be gentle. And please, don't touch that handsome face.
I got mentions of a meeting between El Chito's agent and Santa Blanca lieutenants. There's no location on the meeting, but... wait. We've got an address for the hotel where the assistant to the agent checked in for the night.
Assistant to the agent?
These showbiz types sure like to bring an entourage. It makes them feel important.
Whatever. Let's find this assistant. Chances are he'll lead us to his boss.
Hooah.
Tell the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming concert in Malca.
I got eyes on a guy who looks like the assistant to El Chito's agent.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. You see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing.
Stopping in this big building. The agent might be meeting his cartel contact here. Gotta hear that conversation.
Think we'll have enough room to maneuver in there?
We'll send in a drone and record the meet. I don't want to risk getting made.
Deploying drone. Let's get back on mission.
What about the ranch in Hill Country, Texas?
Already purchased in his mother's name, as requested. Construction of the pool will be completed by the time the tour is over. Así que El Chilo and su plebe will also get all the polvito they require.
And the protection. Que no se le olvide.
Que quede claro. As long as he's spreading the good word of Santa Blanca, El Chilo does not need to fear rival cartels, La DEA or Santa Blanca.
Palabra. One more thing. We will also appreciate an extra $2 million when he concludes his visit.
En cash, por favor. Not the passes, Huerco. This was not discussed.
El Chido will get everything he...
We got what we need. Let's move. Let's get back to it.
El Chido will get everything he desires. The morale of the organization is muy importante.
Okay, we'll cover our hand. El movimiento alterado llegó a Bolivia. The promotional truck is already in and loaded up.
Worry about that. Que tenga buen día. Che pendejo.
Bowman, we tracked El Chito's agent to a meeting with Santa Blanca. The cartel people were really big on him spreading his promotional materials. There's a promo truck that'll be making the rounds of this part of Bolivia.
El Chito's a big deal for their influence. That truck will just spread cartel propaganda.
So we take out the promo truck. Holt loves blowing shit up.
We can't just blow up the truck. There's gotta be a warehouse stocking more promo materials. We swap out the truck for one loaded with I'll have Pacatari's people come up with a copy of the promo truck. When that truck goes back to the warehouse full of promotional material, that's when we blow it.
Sounds high risk. You already have a truck?
I'll get what we need. You just need to get the truck. And keep your nose to the ground to see what else we can do to undermine the cartel's influence in the province.
Got it. We'll get your truck.
We got a Sicario. Close to that stack of tires.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Chito's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out. All you have to do is steal it.
Drone is airborne.
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast.
Okay, we're still good.
Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs.
You can buy his MP3s online. This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser. Hurry up. Let's switch out trucks and start heading back. Que rollo, amigo? You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English. Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curbs.
Shit. You want to drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck, junkie.
Hang on, I'll drive. We've been gone.
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4, I prefer that we take it easy on those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
Done, people. We traded out the trucks and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished. Looks like El Chito is giving a small concert in this village called Uma Marca. Bowman, we found out your boy El Chito is giving a concert at a venue in Uma Marca. They're calling the show Pachangon Boliviano.
If only I could go. Que será, as they say. We have to make sure that concert doesn't happen. Get to that venue, do what you can to shut it down.
Anything particular in mind?
Just make sure the music won't happen and make sure it's something people will notice. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger.
Got a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
He's history. We got the concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Chito to play here.
Want to burn it down?
Whoa there, Firebug. Let's find something a little more subtle, yeah? Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Well, that's it for the speakers.
Not for nothing. But the venue can always buy new speakers.
But El Chito can't buy a new pair of balls. He hears about the bombing, he runs home, tail between his legs.
El Chito's trademark car is being delivered to Uma Marca. Let's grab the little fucker's ride and wreck his street cred. See how that plays with his fans.
Fire.
Roger, man. Fuck, engage him.
See why El Chito had to ship down here with him. The number of cars and trucks we've been stealing. Boba must have a huge garage like that somewhere in country.
Maybe she'll let us borrow a pickup truck.
How do you escape? Damn it, I thought we had a fix on it.
Okay, we're still good.
Let's head out. One of Bowman's people will pick up the car.
I still feel guilty stealing the man's car. I mean, kidnapping him is one thing, but stealing a guy's car? That's next level shit.
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and El Cheeto's shitting bricks. He's scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they moved the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in Malca. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
That's one way to handle security. You want us to extract him, we grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Cheeto's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity, and it's a small window, is during his concert.
Fuck. All right. We'll get tickets to the show and we'll see if we can't take El Cheeto with us when we leave.
Santa Blanca's determined to carry on with El Cheeto's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Cheeto and bring him in.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Drone is airborne. I've got eyes on the captain. Got another tango. Marking target. Watch the background. Marking a captain. I've got eyes on the captain. Marking a captain. I've got eyes on the captain. Marking a captain. We're up to 15.
Target acquired. Got the target. Ready to fire. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit them open fire on these shitheads. I can crowd them up. That LT's getting away. You gonna execute him because you hurt your feelings?
Silencio, marche.
I'm El Cheeto, culeros. Espavilen. El Sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your net holes for this.
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans, you make me walk, and now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey. El sueño will stick up.
¡Chingados!
¡Mierda! Ahora sí ya valió. ¡Madres!
¡Ah! Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio! Then get me the hell out of here!
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate, what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here. Bolivia!
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Cheeto and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Cheeto is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.